everyone, and welcome back to another video. And today I'm going to be playing a new game that I just got. It's called The Flame in the Flood, and it's basically a survival game where you have to survive going down a river and survive all sorts of creepy things. And I think I'm just gonna hop right into it. It says do not idle up on that sign, so I guess it won't be just a sit around game like Minecraft is, so let's try this, I guess. I'm guessing campaign is the main type of game. I don't want to try to do endless, because if I did endless, there'd never be an end to this series. So traveler, recommend for new players. Checkpoints. Oh. Permadeath? Oh. Let's go with traveler. Oh, you can change the dog's name. I'm gonna change it to Daisy, because I like that. Wait. Oh, okay. I was like, wait, can you change it to, like, a cat? No. Just the name. Alright, well, I guess, let's begin. I don't know exactly, what all this game is going to show, so if need be, I'll block some things out. But yeah, let's just get straight into this. A cute little campfire over there. So apparently you're this girl trying to survive in this, kind of post-apocalyptic land. And I don't know how that's gonna work out. I've never been one for, kind of creepy things creeping up on you and stuff. So I'm gonna have to watch out for anything that might try and get me. Okay. So we got some music in here. Oh, it's just kind of dropping us in, huh? Let's gather some corn. Oh, guess get some charcoal. Get some corn. I don't want to run out of any. Set fire to craft some ash cake. Let's just sit here then. Dry cake made from corn edible. Okay, just go and make some of those. We're gonna want to keep some food on us at all times. Okay. Let's leave. I don't want to stick around here too long in case something comes and tries to get me. So, apparently this is me, and I gotta try to... I gotta try to survive this world. Open scouts, backpacks, access items, craft supplies, examine your condition. Keep an eye on scouts' health, hunger, thirst, temperature, and rest. So, I'm guessing my name is Scout. I mean, that's a good name. Alright, so, hunger is getting down a bit. Oh, this is my inventory. The click menu provides instant access to crucial items held in the inventory. Sorry about talking as much, guys. This is kind of freaking me out a bit. First aid. There we go, I shoot it. Kinda. Okay, we got some more cattails over here. Okay. Camp Pinewood. Guess it's time to leave. Oh, that's a long leave. Raph's condition, Marina, stamina, repair. Some cool music. Hope I don't have to remove it. Oh gosh, I can barely control this. Entering the Calvary, to the country, farms, camps, and a lot of wilderness. Oh no. Don't break. Please don't break. I can't send my own hand. There's something coming up ahead. Campsite in a forest. I wonder if monsters, the wolves and stuff, only come out at night, because when I was watching the trailers and stuff, they were only around during the night as far as I could tell. Oh, here's the docking, please. Something. Don't have much. Okay. That takes a lot of the same stuff. Otherwise, I'm pretty good for right now. Alright. Maybe if I live stream this one day, there's something over here. Thank you, dog. Stitching kits. I'm guessing that's to fix clothes? Oh, cattails. Thanks, doggy. Oh, goodness, there's a lot of cattails here. I think those would be good for, like, food, maybe? And some other supplies. What dangle? A knit hat, that's good. Let's go ahead and equip that so it can stay warm. Thirst? Alright. Okay. I just do not want to end up failing out here. It'd be nice to find one of those checkpoints. Is that everything here? I think so. So anyways, guys, I was thinking that, like, I could post these, occasionally, basically whenever I can record them. Now that it's getting closer to summer, I'll definitely be able to record more, get more videos in, because summer is just honestly an easier time for everyone, I think. raft. Let's hop on, get going. But until the new aquatic update comes out, I think I am going, oh dear, let's go this way. I think I'm going to wait on playing Minecraft for a while. Oh dear, coming night, isn't it? It seems like it. Oh no. Okay, I kind of feel like it's more upriver a bit. Oh no, I'm out of energy. I missed that camp. No! Ugh, who knows how long it is before I find another one. Darn. Okay, keep an eye out for camps. Just try to stay on the river at night. Oh goodness, another house. Oh dear, lots of creepy things as well. Lovely creepy eyes in the forest. Because that's what everyone wants to see at night. Oh, and I decided not to, do so many, I decided not to do so many, videos on the update aquatic. This, because I'd done a video on the Woodland Mansion update, the exploration update, but I think, because the update aquatic has been having so many snapshots, I think I'm just gonna stay away from those for now. Oof, farmstead. Oof is right. A farmstead. Alright, so let's check out what's up here tonight. So, gotta be careful. What's this? The quilt of Big John Boar. Big John Boar kept his own counsel, had his own opinions about things. The more facts presented prove contrary, the more dig in deeper. That's what they want you to think, he fussed. Never rightly could say who they were supposed to be, but stay put, just the same. Okay. Shoo. Shoo. Come on, daddy. Bus. Yeah, sleep. Okay, so we're off to a very good start so far. Oh, rabbits. I'm a little bit hungry, a little bit thirstier. Temperature's good though. Are there gonna be, what's that? Sapling? Is there gonna be any humanity here? No. Please, so I can shoot the bird. Thank goodness. Those birds are really annoying. Okay. Let's fill up my jar. Dandelion tea. And water. Nuts and bolts. What's over here? Oh, it must be day again. That's good. Let's loot the place. Fishing line. That's nice. Could have slept over here. Probably would have been cozier. Okay, dog. I don't need everything. But thank you. You're a good dog. Let's get going again. I really want to find civilization. I can't honestly be the only one alone out here. Let's just go. Oh, penicillin, that should be good. see if this fish mark has any.
Eagles never end till they reach the water.
Rain is coming. The rain to the wind side. Oh, this is a. Oh, rock across. That's cool. As rain gets closer, seek shelter and wait for it to pass. If you get wet, use shelter, kindle a fire to dry out. Wait for rain to pass before you can camp. Thirst is gone. Our temp isn't good. It just means I'm wet. Alright, see if we can get a fire going. Oh, this way is done. Let's get a jacket. Dry tinder. Can make that using cattails, that's good to know. I need 4 tinder. Old lumber. Oh, I just need 1. I have a hat. Maybe I should make some pants. Okay. Quit. A time shelter of fire. Okay. So I really need to take shelter then. Cause apparently just being sopping wet will kill me. So yay! Water! Okay. I'm doing better now. Getting a bit hungry. So better. Gas bomb? What? No thanks. Goodness, doggy. Goodness, I got it. Let's just go. I'll get out of this place. always with inhabitants. I want to stay off the island at night. Alright. And you also find a place to repair my raft. Alright, let's head down the river a bit more this way. And hopefully... Oh dear, that's not helping. Thanks, random car, which just appeared out of nowhere. Come on, give me shelter. There's a farmhouse up ahead. I just want to find a place where I can fix up my stuff. Oh great, power lines. Okay, let's just head over here to this farmhouse. Wild food came up. I think things can come over here. I'm a picture of health. Why can't I just have... I can eat some of these. Get my food a bit up. I'm really struggling with the food situation right now. That's just what I dropped. Yeah, I don't like being out here at night. Let's just sleep. How long have I been playing? It's 23 minutes already? Whoa. Oh goodness. Scary thing. Scary thing. Aw, come on. Don't want to search. Let me sleep, let me sleep, let me sleep. Please let me sleep. I don't know why boars are going to attack. Oh no. Do I have a cut? What's going on? I got no bandages. What can I use to clean that thing? Alright. Let's just go make a stitching kit. I have that. I have this. How do you sterilize it? And I'm running out. No! Okay. A repair shop. Yes. Yes. A repair shop. It's perfect. Finally. Guys, back there. Wrapped up. Thank goodness. Minor repairs. Actually. Can I get a stove? No, why do you need like so much stuff? I don't even know that I need that. I am stretched up beyond all get out, though. I don't want that cancer infection. Dang it. I need maybe that church. That church over there might be able to help. Don't know exactly what the church is doing this yet, but. Kind of figuring that out. Gosh, dang it. I'm pretty much down to just where I was at. Stop here. The shelter. Oh, I think I can disinfect it with that. Oh gosh, I'm really hungry now. Oh no. What can I find over here? Dandelions. Some just more sword things. Mulberries. Okay. Okay, okay. Let's try some mulberries. Oh gosh. This is gonna be tough. I don't wanna get food poisoning. Okay, that helped a bit, but I am still really injured. Okay. Bandage, yes! No, I need to make that bandage quick. Alright, bandage, yes! Now I think I should be alright to sleep, hopefully. I could just figure out how to make like a box trap. Take both of those. Knock. Sleep. Wait, sleep. Come on. Can't be at night. Can't handle night. Oh goodness, what adventure this is being. You know, I'm just leaving. I'm leaving this place. I can't. If I get attacked by a wolf or something. So. Should be alright. Just gotta get some food. Oh yeah. See those spooky eyes. And as I get on, it turns to hate. Of course. I think time moves fast. Oh no, Rapids, why? Rapids, why? Rapids, why? Trees, why? Reaching 2 of 10. Oh, I'm not sure I can make it over to this camp. Without, you know, running into a random car that might come here. Another ride. Okay, it has a lit fire, so if I can just find some supplies over here. Check that. Okay, so. Yeah, whatever I can. Yes, cattails. Cattails are good. If I could find some corn, that'd be great. Corn ended up being really useful last night. Okay, there's that fire. There's people here! Oh my gosh, that's my first people! Ah! Oh my goodness, I need to... Feral children? Well, meet Roamer. Jen's got stick points. Do you want light? You two offer me arrows? Feel free, we back watchers. We watch you. Roamer watch next. Act like sieves. Help trap, help cook. Keep on. Someday all folks back watchers. Fuck. Not for everyone, eh? Jen's notion. Good minded, brain polished. What? Wait, way that was? Come again, never. But stick together could be better. Appreciate the kindness, do my best. I want to be kind to these people, because, like, I don't want them to attack me with, like, the horn on her hip, whatever. Take care, Roamer. You too. Goodness. I actually found some people. It's crazy. Alright. Let's... sit and see what we can do here. Alright, cooked yucca. Let's make some of that, because that's gonna be good. Torch. Ooh. Bring lights in the night, scare off fearful creatures. Go ahead and make one of those. I guess go and eat some of the cooked yucca. I'm in desperate need for it. I have some jerky. I don't really have anything else, so I guess. I wonder. I'm kind of thirsty. Do I have any water? Or no? So I can filter water out. Oh, then, yeah, they give me that. Wow, you can only hold 10 things at a time. So... let's just kind of look around and see if there's any water we can grab. Oh, yucca, yes! Yucca is great. So we have a spot to sleep here. Oh dang it, that's the stuff that's probably like, gonna blow up something, huh? Anyway, I can get water from right here to deepen. Drain that out. Yes! Okay. Okay, I don't want to drink gross dirty water, so let's see if we can use the fire over here, maybe. to go and decontaminate it. Clean water, yes. Okay, and this piece of it as well. What is the dandelion tea gonna do? Oh, it's gonna release symptoms of food poisoning. Nice little draught. Not really gonna help me water wise though. So let's just go ahead and consume this. And we should be back up to full water. Yeah, and then I'll consume that. And yeah, I think that's a pretty good start to the first episode of The Flame in the Flood. So if you guys are enjoying this, feel free to tell me so in the comments or by leaving a like. And I'm just gonna hang out here with Daisy at this fire. I don't think that time passes at the fire unless you actually sleep. Oh, never mind. Never mind then. Well, I'm gonna try to... Oh yeah, there we go, I paused. Thank you everyone for watching, and I will see you all later. Bye!